Hey guys, Red the Archer, and today I'm going to be doing something a bit different. Luckily, I'm going to go back to my reaction videos. It seems it was in demand because some of my Roblox Hot Faggot videos wasn't getting enough views, so until I get enough demand for it, I will be holding on to that series, but it's not necessarily dead unless you guys want me to. That will all be your decision, and I'll have a petition in below if you want me to end it. Anyways, we're going to take a different approach. I am going to watch three scary videos, and I'm not going to jump at any of them. People may say that's impossible, but I am going to do it. And if it does happen in the video, go ahead and point me out. But I will watch three of them and not jump once. Deny me? Alright, I'll show you right now. In October 2010, five friends went missing while walking home after finding a video on YouTube they had never seen before. So they videotaped. Alright, so it's pretty simple here. Go, warm. Wow, that, yeah, that looks real. Yeah, oh, I'm so scared. 911, what a great approach. Is there gonna be a jump scare now? Let's do something. I wonder what's gonna happen. You guys can see I'm scared here, right? Yeah. Let's see. Okay, so it's a black pitch. Okay, it's, I can barely see. Oh, noises! Yeah, that's a great way. Great approach. Always scares people. Wait, what was that? Huh, that was weird. Well, eh. It's probably just it's just probably part of the plan. Oh man, oh man. They're really trying to scare me on this one. Really trying to scare me. Really trying. But they can't, they can't. Alright. Alright, so they're going up the building? Oh no, they're dragged. Oh no. Oh wow, that's just stupid design. They really make a noise and just morph their face? Yeah, that's really scary. And now the light? Okay. Okay. Now let's see. Okay. More noises! What? Perfect. Perfect. Really? That's their attempt? Dude, that's just stupid. Great job, Under Red Alert. You're totally making a scary video. I'm jumping my pants off right now. Really? That's their best attempt?
Come on, we've been looking all over for you guys. Let's go, guys. Come on.
Oh, I guess that's supposed to symbolize them eating. Well, there you go, guys. Another well, I was like honestly gonna think this would be better. It sucked. Alright, well, that was the first video going in at 3:35. I didn't flinch once. Now we'll go to the next one. And if you guys don't believe me, look at webcam right here. It takes my whole reaction. On Halloween of 2011, a gruesome murder took place in the suburb of Las Vegas investors until this footage was found.
So it's 12 a.m.
Oh, Japanese. This always works.
Go to my cousin's house for now.
Hello, relative of Kim Jong-un. How are you?
Yeah, so, I'm excited.
Yeah. Yeah, it's excited when you're gonna get jump scared. It's always expected.
Hey, Zuri.
Horror can't work.
What is this?
Oh, is this supposed to be another jump scare too? Oh, yeah. It's coming from the other video. It doesn't look scary. It's probably... put the camera a bit down. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, dude. Whatever. Don't believe me.
Yep. And, yeah. Because you gotta take a selfie. Everybody loves selfies. I'm surprised that hasn't died yet. Oh, morphing. Yeah, that's very funny. Yeah. That. Perfect. He captured my. He captured my reaction. Oh, that's really scary. Really? Just making noises doesn't make it scary. Final Freddy is abused to that already. Well, the jump scares were the bad part, but still. Oh, that was totally not edited in. Yeah, really, really scary. Rolling on your back? Really? Oh, another jump scare. Alright, that works. How is this supposed to be scary? Alright then. Oh, hello. You gonna eat my soul now? Oh, yeah. That was really, really scary. I hope you guys can understand how much scary this is. I hope you guys get my sarcasm. This is not scary. Alright, well, on the red alert, you have failed again. That's 5 minutes. Now we're gonna go to... Let's try this one, Nelson's
Today
News. I want to try this.
Paranoia haunted house in Roswell. Georgia Haunt Review gives it 9 out of 10 stabs. Time now to give it our own stab.
This is okay. Our third year doing it.
Oh, no, stupid. Advertisements.
A few years ago, decided to do
house.
We've been in the industry
Get
for about 10 years now.
Advertisements, advertisements, advertisements.
So here we are 3 years later.
It's skip through this. See something scary. Oh. Just more people. Okay. So we're walking through like a building. Now she just has... art. That's makes them really scary. Blood and makeup. Really? She's not... She's hanging on her arms. But this, this is just retarded. Makeup? I feel like I'm watching Sammy Classic Sonic Fan all over again, with all this noise. Oh my god, okay. There's rusty pipes, jump scare, oxygen. This is hilarious. How much they're trying to scare me, but failing so bad. Caution, stay clean. This is so cringe-worthy. Okay. Artists and... pale guy with blood on his face. Oh, he's also black too, but I guess that doesn't work. So... going to the hospital? Oh yeah, nice decor. Oh, I guess... I guess PewDiePie's finally in one of my videos. Or at least from the description of it. Or at least what he looked like. Oh, that guy with dentists. Dentists. Yeah, because they're always scary. Yeah, they're gonna make me regret going to the hospital. Regret going to be surgery. Oh, no. Oh, no. Blood... saw that. Oh, dude, if you're gonna do it, just put it in my face. Don't just rave it around my face. See, I'm gonna hit you with it.
We got sound effects going on and monsters that are hovering.
Wow, you guys are very convinced it's scary.
And so you get a little bit of both. You get a lot of entertainment and a whole lot of scare.
No scare, actually. Well, it looks like you got something in your eyes. Is it ink? Oh, sorry, it's makeup. It's supposed to make you look, quote-unquote, scary. Because this is all what they try to do, but recently, you can't be scary. Unless it's with a fanfic creepypasta or something. If it's actual footage of people to be scary, it's not gonna work. I've been watching this for 9 minutes now, not a single thing. It's just stupid.
We rely right, heavily on going. Character-based themes. We don't.
I don't want to see more of the news. Just get to the parts. Okay. Oh, hello. You're gonna chop people? Yeah, that's nice, man. Subway. Oh, yeah. It's supposed to be scary.
So you've been on a subway. That means you died before, right?
Moises has to do with actually, I've just been watching a video on YouTube. Nothing to do with Subway. Mrs. Whatever her name is. Yeah, nice job. Nice job. Great acting. Child, are they trying to act like children? Because if they are, that's not scary. There are no heroes. But are there villains? I don't think so. Boo? Really? Wow. Wow. This is very, very scary. Okay, so we're just going on a subway, which is literally made out of wood. And vandalism. Baseline. Yeah, that's it. Right. Oh, hello, Green Goblin. Well, bye. Bye. Wait. Hold on a second. Saw something. Illuminati.
Go that way.
Towards Illuminati. No, I can't read. Goodbye. How are we? Yeah, this is really scary. Oh. Yeah, and to think, I'm a child. If this can't scare me, is it gonna scare adults? You must be real fragile for this to work. Alright. Boom. A sewage pipe and... I can't even make out what that is. A wolf with guts? Ripped out? No, still not. Oh, and look, it's my wife. Yeah, that works. That totally works. Really? Really? This is what they're going... Okay. Well, bye. Oh, hey. Is that what Mario's like nowadays? Jesus. He really let himself go. What happened to the mustache and everything? I wouldn't say the same for you. Well, you don't look like the chef, that's for sure. Pretty sure this whole video is just gonna be guys with makeup. Stage accessories. That doesn't scare anyone. Babies? Baby ragdolls are... Wow. This is just horrible. It's like talking to my little sister. Oh my god. Okay, at this point it's just starting to get annoying. They just shove a knife in my back. Oh, so you're just gonna keep ignore that like it never happened? Oh yeah. Great job. Okay. More black, there's gonna be a jump scare about. Yep, I called it. Trying to get a reaction. More ragdolls. Nothing to see here. It's horrible. A bag of blood. A discount Joker, or. Oh, he's female Joker, I guess. More props. Okay, nothing here. Another prop. This is a horrible way to scare people. Just letting you know. The cloud. How long is this gonna go on? Well, 1 minute. Alright, I can go on. Another clown? Yeah, see ya. Yeah, fire extinguisher. Too bad we won't need that because I doubt they'll be actually putting it on fire. Oh, a chainsaw. Is that a nigga? Wow, that really looks like it. Is that? I get they had to wear makeup, but that guy had nothing on. Is that? That's supposed to be scary. That's... This company sucks. Alright, well... We're going outside, I guess? Well, that's a step up, but it's still pretty stupid. No, it still needs improvement. Predator? Okay.
It was pretty scary. It was very scary.
That's what they end off with? Oh, it's scary. It's very, very scary. Well, no, it wasn't. Look, I'm a kid. If this can't scare me, what do you suggest will? And without any ranting, well, that was my video. I went through 15 and 40... 7 seconds of a video that or two videos that try to scare me and pointing out its flaws. Well, for one, they were I'm a kid. If they're gonna scare, if they can't scare me, what are they gonna scare? Like toddlers? Pretty sure they want to bring a toddler to that thing. Second, most of them were obvious that they were pranks. Like the first video, they were clearly edited in into the video. They didn't even bother putting up makeup. And in the second video, when they did put up makeup, it was pretty obvious. And with the props, they looked like they were just hand constructed. They didn't really look. I know people put effort into this, but it's just not working. It's just not working. And before I end off the video, I'd just like to thank you for watching. I noticed my views have been going a bit, well, downward. So if you are watching this, please, continue watching the rest of my videos. I would highly like it if you did. I'm not saying you have to like, I'm not saying you have to subscribe, but please, at least don't dislike. If you could, that would make my day. Besides, I went through 15 minutes of stupid videos that try and scare you, but this is really making my nose twitch. Yeah, got something on my screen. Well, they try to scare me, but they fail. Anyways, I am just going to end off this video. I hope you guys like this, and I'll see you later.